My name is Pedro Vidal, and as you can see, my English is pretty basic. I am the president of the Spanish association called Open Source Iberia, which is dedicated to spread of the open source software. The association was created in the wake of a Spanish Joomla Day. My colleague is Irene López. And besides, she speaks English better than I do. She is aware of the action we perform to encourage the use of Joomla, as well as its profitability both in Spain and Portugal. Both work in a company whose career in open source world is consolidated for many years with Joomla. Since version 1.0, we have bet on this CMS. Not only has a product, but also a work philosophy. Joomla is a reference on how to organize with its good and better things. Multidisciplinary working groups to ensure the success of any project. She is going to help me in the question time, so although we are few, I would appreciate that the question way to end the presentation, that Irene López could help me to respond more effectively. To continue to have the things, I could... I need a chair. Please. Thank you.
Hey. Beth. More Beth.
No problem. It's German material. No problem. To continue to have my thing, I could be you that in the last 3 years, I have seen closing several hundred small businesses. Maybe even more than 1,000 trying to make Joomla profitable, some of them with another CMAs, but that is more reasonable. No, seriously, all of them carried out the same mistake the following. A. In Spain, we have the habit of reinventing the wheel every time we undertake a new project, as I what this happens in other countries. Is it cheap to copy, is easy, is rounded, and that is it. Please, move the presentation. You can go in this moment. If you want, no? Please close the door. Thank you. Press the next slide, please. B. Hope for a stunning return of the investment, but without having investment before, since your life is free. C. To do project at very low price, because if not, is it too difficult to sell them? As I told you before, I am sure that this situation only occurs in Spain. But it's possible that any of you see that they recognize a known or a friend, never ourselves, among the scenarios we are going to see. Let's start to talk about interesting thing to everyone. Please, raise up your hand. Those who want to get something with Joomla. Make money, help an NGO doing a website for free, prestige, entertainment, etc. Please. Thank you, you can put down your hand. Now please raise up your hand only those who want to leave and live very well using Joomla. More. Okay. Thank you. You can put your hand down again. This presentation will be interesting for everyone, but I'm sure that for those who use Joomla as tool where support our businesses will be identified with some of the samples here. First of all, the micro enterprise, please, dale allá el manubrio. Thank you. The micro enterprise with less than 3 workers and do website to small clients, website for trade, butcher, clothing store, but not for large company. How much this company can charge for a website, for example, for a pet shop, okay? Well, you don't understand me? The company which will do the website, we call it the Lightrive, okay? Has a CEO. He doesn't know about computer, but read a lot of magazine. Who acts as commercial agent. A girl for doing the invoice. And a developer. All of them will take part of the website. Who do they distribute the task? The server configuration is performed by the developer that use Joomla since a few months. The Joomla installation will be done, however, by the developer. Who parameterizes Joomla and create the menu items? Exactly, the developer. The choice of the appropriate extension to the portal to fulfill the function required by the customer is done by? Yes. The developer again. Stealth change, corporate image, design, and variable CSS depending on the browser will be done by the developer who is the same that creates the use manual to the client. Therefore, what is the direct cost for the employer? Commercial hours, left suppose an hour. The customer count through the website and has only been necessary to collect the specification and negotiate the price. Developer hours, he has done everything in a working day, 7 hours. It was a simple website that hasn't required neither custom extension nor complex. Administrative girls hours, embodiment of the invoice, 10 minutes. What is the indirect cost of the same employer? The developer needed to update this acknowledged to make the better choice about the extension and to perform the, his work in the last version of Joomla, 15 minutes. We sign up and get a total of the 10 hours. If the employer has set a selling price of the 14.4 euros per hour, we will have to charge for the site 1,396 euros. And why has the employer that the few of their time working? Because he has calculated and has the following expenses: developer salary, 24,000 euros. He was a little experience. Administrative girl salary, 80,000. She is not very qualified and only goes a few hours a day. CEO salary, 24,000 euros. He was a little forward to working. Takes and company expense per month. Expense relate to salaries, 13% for 56,000 euros for the ADD, for the addition. Office, electricity, telephone, more or less 3,000 euros. The total expenses of the company are the 77,616 euros. If we divide it by the 220 working days, on average per year, we are 14.4 euros per day, more or less. How many of us know how much our little project with Joomla cost us? raise the hand. Not is much. Okay. Thank you. Therefore, what happens if we have a customer that pay 13 or 16 days after finish the job? Or what is the developer get is sick for a week? Or even worse, you don't have 220 projects per year for covering all the work days. Besides, we are country on very cheap supplier that in most of the case we won't be able to find. And if we put real numbers, it get really bad. What is the problem the businessman will have if he wants his company to succeed? It's easy. He will have to increase the price of the hours in order to cover those costs. At a price of the 50 or 60 euros, he could prevent their costs, but without a doubt, it would be less competitive. Okay? You think? Okay. Who would be more competitive? Hiring a good designer who control the design tools and with experience in the camp. Hiring a good CSS programmer capable of converting the design in instruction for Joomla to show it like the designer imagined it. Hiring a good documentalist with experience in CMS and the management of information to optimize the structure of it. Hiring a good developer to create the extension needing and that doesn't exist in Joomla and modify those existing and developed by others that fitting the client needs. Hiring a good salesman able to reach client of more than 396 euros per portal. But it's a small company. He can't afford this cost. What can he do? The same that has made Joomla one of the more used CMS of the world. He can join to other small company. Sorry, change the slide. Join us. It's very common that this company that market product made by Joomla come from entrepreneur. For one of the words, the design, the developing application, or sales. The effort put by this professional in order to cover the other chains is enormous. If it took years for him to be a good professional in his sector, he can spend the same number of years for every other sector and getting time to be competitive in the market. But in this case, rooming might be people that can contribute in the solution needed for every case. Is there any expert in documentation among those present? No? Any salesman? No? Yes. Thank you. It's the cloud. Sure. Thank you. Anyone for the world of design? True. See. And how would you do to comply with a company in large scale project? Tell me. It's sharing. Joining your force. Viva el networking, life is networking. Besides, this allows us to move part of the personal cost as taxes in the invoicing, being usually small, the direct taxes and the tax of the world. And as the owner of the small company, he doesn't work 8 hours normally, and he can absorb in his cost the variation of the demand, sometimes for God and others. Other to work more for the same money, but he can require it to a partner. We've talked about the return of the investment. Sorry. But we really invest before that happens? If you want you to look at the screen, A young lady, the one the soldier is saying goodbye with a kiss, is called investment. The lady's name. The boyfriend is waiting for her to come back and be happy for many years, and for it, he was bought flowers and said goodbye. Will she come back? Is the investment coming back to the arms of the handsome guy? Let's see the next slide. In this one, we can appreciate how another boy goes away from the train station. This time, he is riding the train, and we can see in the platform. He's nobody. He also wants the investment to come back. He also wants the young lady waiting for him when he comes back and to go from her all that affection that he hasn't given to her. He hasn't bought flowers for her. He hasn't paid attention to her. He just waited for her to be there, standing in front of the train when he come back. Think a little. Who do you think that have more possibilities to find the young investment waiting for him? Who have more possibility of having the return of the investment? Think a little long. How many of you have invested in time studying Joomla? Imagine for a moment that we've been able to form this team of companies which are rivals and together can deal with a project of tens of thousands of euros and several hundreds of thousands. Please. No. This more. Here. Imagine that it's time to divide the money and the work of the project. The company A takes care of 30% of the project and will earn 50,000 euros. The company B will take care of the 15% and earn 25,000 euros, and the C company will do the 20% and earn 30,000 euros. It is fair for the A company. That's not the right question. The right question would be, is the A company aiding in the project what they wanted, no matter what the rest of aiding? As long as this is the question, and the answer is yes, the union between these companies will be a success. I know what I want to wear. What you wear does affect me. Make yourself rich. Very, 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 very rich. The richest in the world. Or not. While I are what I want, I will be glad to work with you. But many of you don't want to believe that this way of working is more profitable for your business and prefer doing if by yourself. In this case, your money problem, how you find?
While it is true that you will be happy if you get the amount of money that you want, if you were company A, who had done 30% of the work and received 15,000 euros, you might be dissatisfied that company C, who have done less work, would gain twice as much money. This model is only satisfactory if each of the component companies are blind to what the others earn.
If
it is an open relationship, then it would need to be more equitable in the relationship between work.
Sorry, one second.
You're in a project. You file it for 3 months, your big budget, you take the big share and that's fine. You do little less development. But you provide a great job company or fine with that, they are like, yes, Rick.
They have the they have calculated how many hours they need to invest, what's the return in money, they're fine with that, that's over their standard rate, and that's fine. The fact that I have the big client, that's my bonus, and that's how I earn the money. And this is what I have done, and I have been in both sides. I have been in the sides who is the, let's say, partner of the key account, the big one, and also I have been in the part, well, somebody else has the key account and provides me the job. So it's fine if even I know that the counterparty earns twice as much, I don't care. Great, get rich.
Other example is very easy. This example. Do you tiene hijos?
You have children.
If you're describing a subcontracting model, then that is absolutely fine.
Esto funciona. No.
I don't know whether I understand it right, but I think it is the way company A starts with the work, and they are doing some stuff, and it costs 15,000 euros, and then another company comes, is this right? And they are earning 25,000, and then another comes? Yeah.
Is it in work?
Yeah.
And this is the money of value. Yeah.
I'm just asking because often I come into companies to fix raped Joomla, WordPress, or Drupal sites.
Same.
Yeah. So I'm, let's say, F or so. Yeah. So it has to work. Yeah.
The designer, the worker.
Ah, okay. Then it's different. Then it's okay.
No, it's a only project. Okay, one project. Sorry. Sumamos el dinero.
Yeah, we sum up the money.
70,000 euros.
Yeah, 70,000 euros.
¿Cuántos hemos hecho un proyecto Joomla de 70,000 euros en las últimas dos semanas?
How many of us have done in the last 2 weeks a project with the price? 1, 2, 3. Sorry?
What do you mean? What is the question?
Have you done in the last 2 weeks a project with that price? Sorry.
Can you see? I want to see.
All right.
The one that has done a project
with that.
Yes.
One. I think 1, 2, 3.
I hate you.
The question is.
Me too.
The last 2 weeks. So.
The question is why?
No, I admire.
Why the other no? The question is. I see. I am. Sorry. I yes, but. Why don't you think
you have said your clients, but with another companies.
I work with your clients. It's
yeah.
Habla tú, por favor. Tú puedes tener un cliente.
Yeah, you can have a client.
Con el que trabajando solo la parte comercial, con el que trabajando con menos esfuerzo,
yeah, with less effort,
quieras más beneficio.
You have to earn higher benefit.
Las otras compañías,
the other companies,
no podrían llegar a ese cliente.
Couldn't be able to get that client.
No pueden.
no conocen al cliente, no saben llegar al cliente grande.
Yeah, they don't know how to get. They don't know. They don't have the experience to get.
They are very good developer, very good designer, very good. The more expert word of the make the play, but don't have the client.
They don't have a brand. They don't know the certification. Whatever it costs. For example, to get a bank in, you need a bunch of certification. It costs actually a bunch of money. That's not a part of the actual project. It's a part of the yearly payments. And you have the brand. You have the I don't know Bureau of Reed certification. You have other things, and that's why you get a big share. And others are very. Finally, that because they know they will never have their hands on these projects directly, or let's say differently, it takes time to get to these projects. So now they are very happy to be a part of the team and knowing that I do the 20% of the job and take 50% of the budget for that. But I invested my time previously.
I should be clear. I never tell a client that what I am going to do for him costs me 70,000 euros. I tell the client that I will do something for him which will increase his profit. Of course, I will have a share of his increased profit. For a 6-month period, in the last 2 weeks, one person paid me 20% of his profit, which was 70,000, a bit over 70,000 euros.
Do you want to explain?
Sorry.
No, this is a typical Spanish... sorry? Concept, okay. I work in a company that, bueno, trabajamos en una empresa.
We both work in a company.
Que gana mucho dinero con esto.
There are a lot of money with this kind of working.
¿Cómo es ganar?
Earn.
I earn very money with my work. A lot of money. A lot. Offensive. My company can pay me, but use this philosophy in her project. When need the best professional,
when in my company need the best professional for make a template for Joomla, Virtuemart, and. Other five extension, find this professional, and don't think how many como ha dicho que ganará this professional. If I work with you, I don't think when money earn you. You need a lot of million of euros, and the client come by. I am happy. The first slide. Perdón, sorry.
En las primeras presentaciones, lo que hemos hecho es explicar que uno tiene que saber cuánto quiere ganar.
In the first presentation, we have tried to describe what somebody has to do to.
¿Cuánto quiere ganar cada uno?
To explain how much someone wants to earn.
Is the fundamental? How?
Yeah, it's basic, it's essential to know how much do you want to earn.
And the second step is before to open the door, you change the car.
Yeah, your cars, your.
You make it working. If not. Not go, okay. But it's necessary that if you need collaborate with other company, you know this company, you know this company.
Did you get a little bit the idea? Yeah.
You must know your client.
Si no se importa, lo vemos al final y continuamos.
Yeah, we'll see you at the end of the. Presentation, the details.
A lo mejor vemos, the end. When finish, Rito, continue with this question, okay?
There is a book I really method, and I did all in this 7 year of well, of my agency, I did something similar. I believe that one fundamental point is that you could hire people, you could hire also different companies to do some part of the work, if it is a big work. But in my opinion, I did it. It's very difficult with the developer, because the developer...
In a few seconds, we talk about this, okay? Well, I talk now, I read. sorry. Bueno, I have a little problem. My presentation is lost in the travel to Germany, and I make this now, in the last 20 minutes. Now entry one sound. I make the sound with my mouth. And you imagine, okay? es que no sé si ya he dicho esto de los problemas que tú puedes encontrarte. Eso ya lo he dicho, ¿no? Bueno, the most common problem is the press. No, sorry, ¿vale? Is we don't need no education. The wall.
Yeah.
The most common problem is the wall. The wall is that problem that you don't identify as it. You want 50,000 euros at the end of the month, but you have wanted this for almost a year, and you don't have it. Or even worse, you want to have a possibility balance in the bank account, but you have been several months trying to cover the cost. In any of these scenarios, your problem is the wall. Please. The same wall. Let's see what happened to that man. Why isn't he able to stop hitting the wall? Please. Seems easy, he always do the same action. The walls doesn't chase him. He is the one chasing his own problem. He wants a website where he can sell product, like a virtual store, but he wants it in a more formal appearance. He wants a classic appearance that gives him prestige. Please, more? Okay, thank you. Stop. But he wants to sell through the site at the same time. A real case. One company runs paternity tests via internet and wanted a portal where to sell them, but also that their possible clients show that they are a reputable company and that they knew a lot about genetics. And they were proposed to do two portals, the store and one about scientific spreading. The supermarket don't have a price in medieval letters. Supermarkets sales products. And there isn't a scientific with the product explaining the composition of the cow milk. There is a picture of a cow. This company didn't want to copy other successful companies. This rival, which were earning money, which sample portals. Do you want to know if your song is yours? Sorry, repeat con ritmo. Do you want to know if your song is yours? Yours? Repeat, Irene.
Do you want to know if your sons, if your children are yours? I think so.
Nadie? Thank you. You have a coffee, babe. That company wanted to sell educating the buyers. Today is close. When? Please press the. This is the formal format, the formal template that this company quería imitar, quería copiar. Want copy, okay? Sorry. No sé dónde voy. When they went to make money and scientific prestige at the same time, he showed that they didn't market it, but insisted in the business's strategy. He didn't try in another way. He wanted to be right, not to make money. He was himself. It's difficult to every for us to change, but if we see that something isn't working properly, we fix it. Other slide. Okay. This boy is crying loudly, but for some reason, we don't know why he is crying. This boy is not our son. Not my daughter. He is in the same park that us. He doesn't want to stop crying. What can we do? What? Sorry. What can we do? The boy is crying and crying, more high crying. 1 hour, another hour. There are very good options, for sure. But following most of the European laws, there is not one left. It's more easy moving to another park. We have to overcome the fear to change, the change the king of the business, change the place. The first. Imagining that I want to sell cows via internet, a new pet, the cows. You understand my cows? No. Okay. Please. The new pets for European people. My great idea. The first I have to do is run a market research. How many of us have made a market research before starting with our business? You not know, notice valid. This is the same. It's the same company. Okay. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bueno. Once it's done, I find that my business is not viable. I don't have a market to sell cones, even though I would be able to sell my products for the cow-like meal, butter, fries, etc. Please, more. The market studio is necessary. Offered of my product, the product, demand, potential client of my product, channels of commercial distribute the product, price of product, of product. I need know all this, okay? More, overtime the call. I cannot buy the cow, but I see that more exit people that need derivative product of my cow. I haven't.
Yeah, he can't make that product. But I have cows. I have spent my money in my cows. But I can sell them. And the people say, "What a pity! I don't like the cow, but if you have cheese or milk or."
If I join it with another person who was able to manufacture those products, I could make money. Call run my business. But no, what I want is to sell cows as a pet. Besides, if I join with someone else, he could make more money than me. I want to sell cows. I am Spain, man. It's very probable that this man is trying to find a shelter where to sleep tonight after he's finished his last cow steak. He made a mistake. Who is responsible? Please press more. I finish this.
Nobody buy me my cows.
Y no he vendido otra cosa.
And I have never sell another thing.
Porque si yo vendo vacas y gano.
Because if I buy my cows, and I have money.
It is mine. I am this. Yo vendo vacas y gano. Trabajo mucho y gano poco.
I work a lot and I earn less than I work.
Tú manufacturas. You make.
You make the products.
Trabajas mucho y ganas mucho.
You work a lot and you earn a lot.
Y tú vendes los productos.
You sell the products.
Y ganas mucho.
And you work less than them.
Yo no estoy
and
contento.
You earn a lot.
I am not happy. And yo prefiero.
I prefer.
No vender.
Prefer not to sell.
I'm finished.
I'm finished like that.
Okay.
The responsible as you is you, only you. The time. More quickly. bueno. Is the same place in the other slide. We all have this client the one question. Has Pedro Vidal come to Germany only to tell me things that I already know? He only come to remind me that the best way to fail is following this step. One, don't value if you have prepared yourself. Don't copy the one that have already succeeded. Don't do a business plan. You have right. The world doesn't understand you. Don't study the risk. Don't invest time to the project money for that. Well, when he leave I will do all of them, only to show him that I am able to succeed doing it in opposite way that the rest have success. No, don't do it. Stop calling with you all. Find new ways to make money, but copying what is already done. More slide, please. Stop. It is in Spain, but in a few moments. And this year, I promise to come back speaking a better English. Just to be with you sharing your case of success. And let me one last question. Why, if I was working in BMW or IBM, I would be a BMW or IBM man. But working with Joomla, the question is, who is Joomla? Not what, who? Who is Joomla? I am Joomla. I make a question for you. Please, stand up. You think the response seriously, okay? I say that I am Joomla. I am Joomla. Who is Joomla? No, I am Joomla. You say I in first person. In first person. You are. Cada uno son Joomla.
It's up to you. Are Joomla?
Who is Joomla? I don't hear. Sorry. Who is Joomla? I am Joomla. I am Joomla. You are Joomla. We are Joomla.
So if you meet candidates,
thank you. Now, if anyone have a question.
No question.
If I am Joomla, I am Joomla, and you are Joomla, I can't have problem for work joining for sharing the project. Okay. Questions. If you want, sing the song or join now. Okay. The wall, the Pink Floyd.
I've just a question. Because you talk so much about money. All the people here talk so much about money, and he talks that he earned how much? 70,000 in the last 2 weeks with doing something better to your client. This interests me simply. Yeah. So. I don't know the name, so... Hello? What is your name?
Tony Davis.
Tony. What have you done with Joomla to save your client? How many was it in pounds in the last 2 weeks?
I think the question was really quite
far. I don't think that anybody... any one person makes 70,000 euros, about 60,000 pounds, in 2 weeks by working by themselves, unless they are doing something criminal. what I did, using Joomla as a base, was assisted a large, Ernst & Young, a consultancy. I happen to be the father-in-law of a managing partner of Ernst & Young. They had a problem which they were going to solve by throwing people at it, and I suggested a cheaper solution. I was mocked, and I said, the deal will be that if I save you money, then you will pay me 20% of your savings.
Yeah, I do it the same way. This is what I'm asking.
Right.
When finished
Yes. And in the 6 months to about 6 weeks ago, they saved £300,000.
Oh, that's
So.
And you get a share of this?
Yes. I get a bit of that, yes. Oh, 20%, yes.
I am a cruel man, okay? It's clear for all. In the last 2 weeks, my company,
our company have just started with two new clients. One more or less 300,000 euros, and the other,
para un portal de una red social.
For
networking social.
For a website.
3,000 euros.
Yeah.
Y otro de unos 80,000 euros.
No, sorry, 300,000. Sorry.
Y otro de unos 80,000 euros.
And another with 80,000 euros.
Para una migración de un Joomla 1.0 a un Joomla 2.5.
Yeah, to upgrade from a Joomla 1.0 to the 2.5 version.
Para una universidad.
Yeah, it's a university.
Con campus virtual de unos 80,000 to 85,000 alumnos.
Yeah, it's a virtual student management.
He's paid.
Sorry, what
was it? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. He's a strange, but he did it.
Is business possible only for one question? I don't think.
Sorry.
Smash. My microphone.
1 million of microphone. Its name, megaphone. Sorry. I don't think. Sorry. Esto solo es posible porque a mi compañía no le importa qué parte de esos 300,000 euros se llevan los colaboradores.
It is possible, but because our company doesn't matter about the money the rest is earning with this project. We have earned what we want, and the rest, because in the project there are designers, there are another parts.
Y nunca podríamos ganar este proyecto, nunca podríamos haber ganado estos proyectos a compañías como IBM.
And we have never won this project alone.
Pricewaterhouse, IBM, no sé.
Yeah, this kind of companies always want it.
But the very point is how to sell. The point is not how to make, but how to sell. I'm a seller. And I guess that if you are able to sell a 300,000 project, you are an incredible seller.
No.
I mean,
You can.
Yeah, you can.
I don't blank. Sorry. You can. I love you, man.
Tú eres un increíble.
No. Las grandes empresas, Coca-Cola, las grandes empresas.
Yeah, big companies. Big companies needs big projects.
Tú no, pero tú. Dilo en inglés, por favor, para el resto.
If I go to Coca-Cola, they don't open me the door. So
yes, why not? Yes. You're alone, no. But if you go to Coca-Cola, join with He-Man, sit up in la puerta.
Yeah.
Okay. This will be the guy who actually will earn big money. If I know the Coca-Cola, I can bring you in this, and you get it.
Tú no eres el vendedor de BMW, el vendedor de IBM, no es el vendedor de informática Smith.
Sí, the IBM seller or the VM VA seller is not the seller of a...
It's meeting computers.
Yeah.
No, it's IBM says, well, I am Joomla, you are Joomla. When you go to the big client, you are Joomla. You have that thing.
You are a Joomla seller.
And I think that's very important. And regarding the turnovers, so they were mentioned the very big turnovers or very big projects. There were less, like 70,000, if I'm not wrong. Turnover isn't so important, actually. I said 70,000. Yeah, we had the project, I would say, but that's not important. We have had smaller projects where we earn a lot more, hell, more money than that one. So you don't need to get with these big numbers like, oh my God, that's so cool, they're so big numbers. Like, okay, they went through your bank account and they went gone somewhere, yeah? So this is also important. And why I like this, like I am Joomla stuff, is that you are selling yourself. And this is what this guy who earned like this money with the solution, 70,000, 20% he got. He sold his ideas, he sold himself. So I think
my
so.
My daughter married him.
Yeah, and this is awesome. But this is, yeah, exactly. And don't say you didn't have any, like, you didn't push it.
If your project needs 15 expert in developer of Joomla, ¿quién puede conseguirlo solo? 50 programadores para un proyecto.
If nowadays, if you need 15 Joomla developers specified in Joomla today,
¿hay un cliente? One client, 15 Joomla developers for 2 weeks, only 2 weeks.
Which of you can get it nowadays? Now, right now.
Why?
Yeah. You will be able to get it if you do networking, if you know that man or that one or the other. He's a designer, he's a developer.
You have contact for make this group in a few moments. Okay? If you go out.
Ya está.
Hemos terminado. Si os vais a esta sala sin haber cambiado tarjetas.
If you are out without changing your cards or your numbers or your emails or something similar, without chatting.
¿Soñaréis con Drupal?
Yeah, well, you will dream with Drupal.
WordPress. I'm not dreaming with you. It's necessary that you change. Your cars. It's necessary for make a business. For go to big client. It's necessary. The other.
I have some big clients, not Coca-Cola. Mm-hmm. I have some 30,000, not 300,000.
Okay.
30,000 is okay, but it's very difficult because I have to build year by year my reputation to these big clients. Mm-hmm. And sometimes I externalize my works also, as you do, hiring some people in the world. It's very difficult. I said before, the programming part is very difficult because sometimes you need the programmer.
Claro. It's difficult to earn money.
Yeah.
Okay,
but
see,
I'm
yes.
surprised and very happy to be
if,
here.
If I
you know that people who found 300,000
in Spain have a difference. Three years ago, copy the structure of Open Source Matter and create the association Open Source Iberia. Okay, it's more easy make find the to way. For find this resource. Okay. Uno solo, one alone, is not possible. ¿Cómo crecer? Tú preguntas, ¿cómo crecer?
¿Cómo ganar más? ¿Tú aún programas?
No. I'm the manager and the first seller of my web agency.
Okay.
I got a business partner that's a programmer.
Okay. Yeah. How many comes from developer?
Inside the company?
Yeah.
Five. And gestores and
manager. That's me.
Okay. Not a good proportion.
Mm-hmm. I understand.
Okay. If you need is
what do you need
to go to more big client, you need more sales force.
Yeah, I understand.
Not more developer. That is, you need. I
not all developers. Sometimes are some people are designers.
Okay. It's best. but your problem now, your world now is. I want buy more. I want sell more.
Okay? I'm working on it. It's very important. I agree with you.
Can I just make two quick points? The reason why it works for me with Ernst & Young,
for reasons which I don't understand, are prohibited from selling IT solutions. It's to do with their previous partnership agreements. But Cooper Waterhouse, KPMG, Deloitte, Computer Sciences Corporation of America, IBM, Fujitsu are all very keen on Joomla at the moment, and they are looking for people with good Joomla skills. So don't go after so much Coca-Cola, but try to find out who it is from Price Waterhouse or KPMG that's dealing with Coca-Cola and go for him, because he will do the. And the second point I would like to make is the reason I'm here is to give a presentation tomorrow morning on Joomla documentation. And please, I think this is an area of Joomla documentation which is sadly missing. There ought to be, how do you do good Joomla stuff? Please.
I think these are totally different markets.
Eso es pensar. Eso es no ver el muro.
You don't see
your wall. Cuando si mañana, perdón, si tuvieras que contratar a un programador en Oracle.
If you have to hire a Oracle developer.
O un programador en Java.
Or a Java programmer.
Yeah.
El mejor programador, the best developer in Oracle, ¿cuánto querría ganar?
How much will
¿Cuánto querría ganar el programador?
Yeah. Will he earn? Or will he want to earn?
Pues el mejor programador en Joomla gana lo mismo.
The best programmer in Joomla wins the same as the programmer in Oracle.
Un buen programador en Joomla,
the best
programmer in Joomla, won. He won 45,000 euros
al año. 45,000 or 50,000 per year.
Si no es el mejor programador. If not, not is the best programmer. One programmer, un programador que gane.
A programmer who earns 24,000.
Es un pobre desgraciado.
It's a.
It's a poor. It's a poor developer. It's
a poor guy.
Okay. If you have a cost that this style, you don't know a project in 1,000 euros. Not is possible. Coca-Cola, Fujitsu need that in your project. You have a analyst, functional analyst, technical analyst one or two, five of six developers. One expert in communication, one expert in BPR, developer administration. If you have this salary, your project is the 15,000 of euros. If you don't have this profile professional, you don't have this project.